So tell me, puppet, where is Shrek?
I don't know where he's not.
You're telling me you don't know where Shrek is?
It wouldn't be inaccurate to assume that I couldn't exactly not say that is or isn't almost partially incorrect.
So you do know where he is?
On the contrary, I'm possibly more or less not definitely rejecting the idea that in no way, with any amount of uncertainty, that I undeniably do or do not know where he shouldn't probably be.
The most important thing we can all do is to treat each other with kindness and respect. Right, so kids, they can learn right away when, you know, in school and on the playground to be nice to each other. And if you see a kid being picked on, you make sure you stand up for them and you treat everybody fairly, you know, no matter what they look like or where they're from. And if you start learning to do that as kids and everybody's respectful of each other and nice to each other, then when they grow up, they'll be doing the same thing and we'll have a lot fewer problems, don't you think?
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Oh, there's more to being king than getting your way all the time.
There's more?
Simba. Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba, but let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. And so, we are all connected in the great circle of life.
Here's a surprise corn dog that I bought you because you're my friend. There'll be more corn dogs, more happy people. This is a good idea. Corn dog for you, corn dog for you, corn dog for you.
For assisting the elderly.
Russell, is there someone that...
Excuse me. Pardon me. Old man coming through. I'm here for him.
Congratulations, Russell. Sir?
Russell, for assisting the elderly and for performing above and beyond the call of duty, I would like to award you the highest honor I can bestow. The Ellie Badge.
Extraordinary things. They inspire other people to be extraordinary.
People like Nathaniel.
He's 12 years old and he's now okay with the fact that there are people in the world who don't have clean water.
He raised enough money to help 30 schools in Central Africa.
Madison. When she was 15, she created a beauty pageant for boys and girls that have special needs because she wanted to celebrate real beauty.
My friend Bob. He's 55 and he's living out love in so many different ways.
Right now, he's working on building the school, so kids in Uganda know they're loved.
Kids can change the world, and grown-ups can change the world. It would go a whole lot faster if we worked together.